My name is Dwayne Paul. I'm an artist, visual, sculptor, and painter. Primarily, my work is a combination of alphabet of many sculptures I've developed over the millennia of my life, not so much, for the past years. And I bring these pieces together to create like basically these frolicking sculptures that talk about sexuality, and race and politics in its own particular way. I was born in Jamaica, and my parents immigrated here. I didn't come on my own at two. So my work basically, primarily discusses these things in a variety of visual way and language. I use the techniques I use. Well, I don't have a technique, but I incorporate traditional materials and non-traditional materials, utilitarian materials, in my work. So it sort of like speaks to the to what can be used from natural, from common man's you know, throwaway items, combined with that has been developed to do art, so that brings a different, you know, kind of like dichotomy to my work, at least I think. But right now I'm working on what I've worked on doing. These mono edition sculptures, which I do frequently, I call it accessible precious objects.